Hi, my name's Steve Baskoff, and I work in the Digital Scholarship and Communications Office of the Jean and Alexander Heard Libraries of Vanderbilt University. And this is an introduction to GitHub. The Digital Scholarship and Communications, or DISC, office is a unit of the Vanderbilt Libraries, and we support a lot of data-related things, best practices, tools, and also open access publishing. We do this through lessons, such as this one, and also on-demand educational programming and consultations. If you want to learn more about our office and what we do, you can visit our homepage online at vanderbilt.lt/disc. This lesson is a part of a series of lessons that I've called Code Graph. I was originally going to call it Name Your Own Code Venture, but I figured I'd probably get into trademark issues with the Make Your Own Adventure people. So I decided to call it Code Graph, with the idea that of a mathematical graph where you have interconnected things and you can move from one of those things to another. So in this case, the interconnected things are lessons. And the idea is that you can sort of choose your own path in learning about coding and things related to coding. So I'll say right off hand that this particular lesson series actually does not necessarily have anything to do with coding, since GitHub does not have to be used exclusively for managing code. If you are coding, then it's an important tool, but it also can be used to create a website, manage versions of documents you're writing, and many other things. But the format of the lessons will be similar to the coding lessons, which you're welcome to also explore at vanderbilt.lt/codegraph. There'll be a series of lessons. You can work through those lessons at your own pace, watch the videos, skip over parts that you already know, and basically explore the world of GitHub on your own.